Well, new this morning, researchers located the final resting place of USS Hornet 77 years after it sank to the bottom of the Pacific Ocean. So you're looking at a sonar image there of the wreck. A research vessel found it late last month near the Solomon Islands. Those waters are more than 17,000 feet deep. The World War II carrier is best known for its role in the famous Doolittle Raid and the Battle of Midway. And the Japanese Navy sunk the carrier back in 1942.